Hello there. So it's a special episode. I've got an unboxing, which I know everybody thinks that I really like. Thanks for all the free tags and publicity there, folks. Yeah, got an Amico. So to Jim, love Tommy. Oh, cheers, mate. Really nice. Yeah, so wanted to show this off just because there's been a lot of sort of excitement and arguments and blah, blah, blah on the internet. All unjust. It's like either the console's going to come out and there'll be loads more games for people, cool, or it doesn't and it becomes a dirty little footnote. Either way, calm down. It's just a bit of fun. Anyway, let's get it open. Wow, straight away you can see that. I went for the wood-panelled version. Thought the other ones were a bit plasticky looking. This one's actually quite nice. Let's get it out of the box and we'll see what's what. Okay, so there we go. Nice looking little console, really. There's not a lot else you can say about it. It's got the little controller there. Let's have a quick look at that. So it's got the little thumb dial there for you. But enough about this. You want to see it running games. Let's have a quick look at one. So, as you can see, game's running perfectly. Oh, what was that? Little controller here. You can see, no lag whatsoever. What's this? Come on. Oh, man.
You don't want to know. Look at me. I'm being serious now. Look at me. You do not want to know.
Yeah, I'm not going to.
That poor fella is disabled.
Pew, 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 pew.
What's happening, YouTube? It's your boy, Jimmy Two Bums. I'm not supposed to be here, so shh. Shh. Watching some Magic Spoon videos. Anyway, nobody wants to watch this mouldy old boomer talk about some console. Nah, you want to watch me playing games, only my mum won't let me play Call of Duty. I'm banned because I called someone a fanny, but she doesn't know I still play Fortnite. So here's me playing some Fortnite. Peace.
Because the game, what was you thinking of? Back up, roller coaster,